So Mr. Ankur, would like to just show some lights on this 2030 or 2040, what the future we are having with this Indian economy, the pace what we are having right now?
So I think one thing is very clear, that India is going to be very different then. Now the call that we need to take is, which direction do we want that change to be in? So let me divide my answer into two parts. So what is my hopeful and my wish list for the policymakers versus the people of the country? Now at a policy level, I would want the investment should happen at the core and the infrastructure level. So today, in India has a dichotomy of having an e-commerce player wishing to deliver goods to a particular village, but there is no road to it. So it's like a chicken and an egg story. I mean, who should come first? So ideally, the road connectivity has to come first, so that the e-commerce player can deliver efficiently, and the final consumer can be benefited out of that. So I think investment into the core sectors, as far as health, health, education, infrastructure, all that stuff, should continue. And let's say the focus on the other icing on the cake, should continue, but the focus has to be really on that infrastructure point of view. Now, from a consumer standpoint, one of the big change that all of us have to inculcate is the ideology of reskilling ourselves. Now India has a teaching pedagogy of doing their 12th, graduation, post graduation, and thereafter a job, and never look back at studies, or let's say reskilling ourselves. Now this problem is more accentuated and currently visible in certain sectors like telecom and information technology, where the reskilling every time creates a lot of people, and let's say there is a lot of job being taken away. So the change is going to happen, and believe me, change is going to happen at a much faster pace. Today we have a payment bank, so today we are able to transfer funds just by basis of biometric devices. Tomorrow we might be doing it at a blink of an eye. Technologies are being focused so that they can scan the retina on the basis of that, a mobile device can be opened up. So what I'm trying to say is there's a lot of disruption coming in. So at a consumer level, at a country level, all of us have to be a little more open towards the new things and disown the things that we have done so far. The second thing is that we all have to be a little more asset light. That will ensure that we are equally dynamic. Today we love buying fixed assets. Unless a graduate after his job buys a car, and then after 5 years buys a house, then they believe that they have arrived in life, and then they keep on buying those fixed assets. So I think the trend is very different in countries like US and Japan. I mean, they have one fixed house and that's about it, and after all, it's all spending. So that's the way I think I would wish my India to be in 2030 or 2040, so that to speak. Thank you.